Warning. Every installment of the Massive JMO review will contain spoilers.
Hello and welcome to part 41 of the Massive JMO review. Today I will be reviewing the short film Lift. Lift was very hard to get my hands on, but I managed to find it, so here we go. Lift is a short film about 12 minutes long. According to IMDb, Lift is a short film made in 2004 about a pickpocketer who is burdened by the moral repercussions of his chosen profession when he comes face to face with his most recent victim. I did not know that that was the plot the first two times I saw this short film, and I had to go to IMDb for clues as to what I had seen. Don't get me wrong, it's not one of those movies like Inception, it was just poorly written. Having seen it after reading the IMDb synopsis, I can see a little with what they were trying to do, but the way they portrayed these characters didn't explain much as far as plot lines go.
Alright, fine. Off the top of my head here. You said you made good money. He didn't like the job, maybe he was jealous, so he asked you to quit. Dancing.
So you're guessing stripper.
Would I be wrong?
Actually, no. Why, though?
I don't know. Vegas, I guess.
The editing and score was extremely choppy.
Excuse me. I couldn't help him. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Really bad day.
The ambiance was too loud. The lighting was dim, as if it was lit with flashlights instead of actual lighting equipment, and the script had potential had it went on a little longer or stuck to the plot intended. It appeared as though the film was not actually edited at all, but just cut and pasted together. The delivery of the lines from both actors looked rehearsed and not very genuine.
You want to believe you're a victim, but you're not.
If I wanted to play the victim, I wouldn't be here. I'm not a victim.
Okay.
Jen was a little over the top with her crying.
Okay. It's gotta be here. Okay. One more time.
Overall, this seemed much like a movie you would make with your friends one day when you're bored. It doesn't really look like much thought went into it at all. I will not watch it again, but if you want to watch this short film, it is on our YouTube. Come back next time when I will be reviewing Prodigal.
Holy shit. She's a prodigal.
We underestimated O'Neill. But he just made our lives a whole lot easier. Time to adapt. Let's go.